action.
This is the story of Roger Rock. Roger Rock was as hard as a hammer. If you tried to hammer him, he wouldn't break. If you had tried to dig him, he wouldn't get a dig out the ground. He was so hard, he would not break, but then one day he got worried. He was shrinking. But then the sun came out and he started to expand. Then the sun went away and he began to shrink. Then suddenly the sun came out again and he expanded. Then one day the winter suddenly came and the snow started to fall. And he cracked. Then the snow turned into water. Water froze into ice. It expanded instantly. Then, after that, lots of disgusting bits came and filled and mixed in with him.
Simon